This is the final sound test. I think I have the settings correct. But I just want to fine tune them to check for sure. So I think these are the settings that I'm gonna be using. Let's see. Volume control for headphones is 4 ticks down. I think this is the microphone level that I want. It's 3 ticks above the beginning of the good section.
Need to ask you about something.
Yes? What?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood.
Volume control down to 5 ticks.
A little strange, though.
Sounds better.
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in.
Volume control 6 ticks down.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idiots. Don't play with fire, for example.
This is good. It doesn't hurt.
Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Volume control 6. 1 tick up from before. I believe that's 5. So adjusting microphone level. At the very beginning of the game.
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First.
Microphone level 1 tick up from the good section.
Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood.
Mislov.
Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Can my voice be heard over there? Microphone level 3 ticks up from and a good section.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. Look
Volume
around.
Control
What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov.
It's too loud.
He has a hut. very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Sounds good.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything.
Microphone level 4 ticks up.
Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Microphone level just before the word good.
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn?
I think it should be a little echoey.
Do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
First came idiots. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Good voice sound? No echo? Maybe.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Okay.
Ending broadcast.
Buckthorn?
But
I'm not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though.
I'm adjusting the volume.
Hands up.
On
kill them.
No. Like,
first came idiots.
Turning
don't
off my...
play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Turning on my... Is the mic turned on? Turning off. Is it turned on? Is there an echo?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
And reconnect.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No.
Is there an echo?
First came idioms. Don't play with fire. For example, go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Just jiggling the connection. Mess it up. Is there an echo?
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
Ending broadcast.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.